channel. Thank you. Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the God who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary and gather what data you can.
Understood. Ah! 12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long-range lasers confirmed. Ah! 11B, down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Enemy analysis complete. Software vulnerabilities and penetration path detected. Displaying on HUD.
I'll hack this thing and weaken it.
We'll be right back.
Brother, wait a minute. If I give my brother this, he'll move again. I need a container. I can use this. Brother. Just a little more. Brother. Brother.
Doesn't matter how much oil you give him, little guy. You can't make a machine your brother. Well.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
Flight unit recommended. Alert. Proceed.
What is this?
Analysis. This area is composed of crystallized silicon and carbon. Further details unknown.
Who built it?
Unknown.
What's with the corpses?
It is unlikely the Yorha units came this far on their own. Hypothesis. The enemy must have placed them here deliberately.
I, or we, machine life forms, I suppose. have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans. It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desired love, others family. Only then did I realize the truth. The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible. And yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of being, of life. Death, even the concept of death, has no meaning to us. Thus I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death.
I don't have time for you. I need to find 9S.
Ah, 9S. Oh. Come to me!
The machines who seek to form an alliance with my village are hiding out here. Still, you should probably be careful. We machines can be rather unpredictable.
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
certainly does.
You okay?
I'm fine. Let's take this bastard down.
Right.
Proposal. Return to the operational area.
You okay? This viral attack. The EMP must have triggered it. I gotta do something. I have to save two people.
Alert. Exiting the planned operational area.
Right. Now I just have to bring this to Pascal.
A2! Can you hear me?
Oh, perfect.
Help A2!
I have the materials you asked me to...
The village is in great trouble! The villagers are...
Pascal! Pascal, are you there? What the hell is going on?
Hypothesis. The valuable source of information known as Pascal has encountered difficulty. Proposal. Unit A2 should investigate Pascal's village immediately.
I'm on my way.
Alert. Virus infection detected. Proposal. Administer vaccine immediately. Contamination rate up to 16%. Malfunction detected in NFCS circuit.
I have to keep it from spreading to other androids. Pod, give me a location that's low on android signals.
Searching. Analysis. The area near the abandoned commercial facility meets the desired parameters. Alert. Your high unit 2B will sustain serious damage unless the virus is eliminated.
You don't say.
Alert. Virus contamination rate up to 21%.
Remove the contamination and reset.
Analysis. Virus is transforming and progressing its own algorithm with abnormal speed. Removal will be difficult. Contamination rate up to 32%. Malfunction detected in visual processing system.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of us fighting on the surface. Today, I have wonderful news.
Alert. Virus contamination rate up to 57%. Malfunction detected in FFCS circuit.
Where the hell is 2B?
Scanning. Black box signal located.
Put it on the map!
Alert. Large-scale ground tremors detected. Underground soil structure is no longer stable. Cause is likely a high-magnitude earthquake. Proposal. Evacuate immediately.
I'm not going anywhere!
Proposal. Proceed to rendezvous point with 2B.
That concludes our report on the events of then they were the count until the speak of course. Your next
you mean
this null under
Alert. Virus infection detected. Proposal. Administer vaccine immediately. Contamination rate up to 16%. Malfunction detected in NFCS circuit.
I have to keep it from spreading to other androids. Pod, give me a location that's low on android signals.
Searching. Analysis. The area near the abandoned commercial facility meets the desired parameters. Alert. Yorha Unit 2B will sustain serious damage unless the virus is eliminated.
You don't say.
Up to 21%.
Remove the contamination and reset.
Analysis. Virus is transforming and progressing its own algorithm with abnormal speed. Removal will be difficult. Contamination rate up to 32%. Malfunction detected in visual processing system.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of us fighting on the circuit. Today, I have wonderful news. The Council of Humanity has decided to increase the production of a powerful blow to our enemies. The light of hope is near.
Alert. Virus contamination rate up to 57%. Malfunction detected in FMCS circuit. Alert. Virus contamination rate 70%. Infiltrating system protected region. Virus contamination rate 90%. Alert. Unusual heat generation in central nervous system. Internal combustion imminent. Detected in visual senses. Alert. Deterioration found in black box. Alert. Damage to data backup system. Said damage will make it difficult to retain self-consciousness upon backup.
Backup gone.
So then, what happened to command?
Number two, go!
Who are you?
Tactic this. Affirmative. Rat.
Well,
you're...
What? What the hell is that huge thing?
Unknown.
You're pretty useless, you know that?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
Why the hell would I do that?
In order to provide optimal support, pods must be supplied with data relating to the activities of supported units.
Not happening.
Unit A2 should state her intentions.
What did I just say?
If an attending support unit is not provided with data related to the activity of its target, it is programmed to automatically repeat the request every 30 seconds until...
Are you kidding me?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions. Needlessly repeating conversations on the same topic is a waste of energy resources.
You're the one who keeps talking.
Ha! 30 seconds have passed. Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
Stop!
My intention is to beat the hell out of every goddamn machine I can find. Is that enough for you?
Affirmative. Scanning and marking of nearby machine life forms complete. Goliath-class enemies detected in desert area. Proposal. Goliath-class enemies should be destroyed.
Don't tell me what to do.
Pods are not authorized to issue commands. Proposals are merely recommendations based on data provided by Unit A2. Proposal. Unit A2 should state updated intentions in order to secure more usable data.
Shut the hell up.
Negative. This pod is engaging in activity based on the final order of Unit 2B. Yorha Unit A2 lacks the authority to issue commands.
Look, just stay out of my way.
Affirmative.
That?
Proposal. Use pod fire to force him to stop.
Thank you.
viral attack. The EMP must have triggered it. I gotta do something. I have to save 2P. You okay? Remove the virus right now! 2B, you okay? They've been infected and taken over.
No. Wait, what? Attack functions aren't working.
That's because of their Yorha IDs. 2B, I need to hack into you and fry your identification circuit.
Do it! Report our status to command.
Alert. All communications are currently being jammed.
God damn it!
2B, I located the unit that's jamming our comms.
Got it.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
The jamming is coming from that thing! That should take care of the jamming.
Pod, send an emergency distress signal to command. Pod!
Alert. Connection lost. Unable to reach command.
Damn it! They're still jamming us?
Signal reception is clear. Connection lost due to server-side authentication failure. No responses coming from command on any channel.
Shit, what happened to the bunker? I can't keep doing this forever.
2B, I have an idea. It's possible to access the bunker through a back door in the system. I can use that to initiate an emergency upload of our personal log data. Then we set our black boxes to self-destruct and take them all out at once.
Sounds good.
Data upload 30% complete. 50% complete. We just hit 70%.
Are you done yet?
Almost. We're at 92%! 2B, your black box! Log data upload complete!
We have to report back to command.